it going, everybody? Shovel Knight just came out. The King of Cards expansion. Call it an expansion, call it DLC, call it a whole new game. Let's dive right in. Oh god, I haven't played this in a while. So you can see my first playthrough. Almost 11 hours. Got everything, though. Then I got the platinum in this game, so I did different saves. I don't remember how long it took to beat on my speedrun. Hour 20. Plague of Shadows. I didn't really care for that. Really care for the mechanic in that game very much. Spectre of Torment was pretty decent. I don't think I ended up finishing it, though. I did play this on Switch as well, and I 100%ed it there. I think that's where I played Spectre of Torment. I dabbled with Plague of Shadows and I played that. Yeah, I thought this was fun. It was fast-paced. Mechanics felt good. Nothing felt as good as the OG original. I'm excited for this, though. It's been, god, what, 6 years in the making? just a dash forward. There's no downwards. So to hit that, I don't have to hit down like I did on the original Shovel Knight. That's pretty cool. Oh, wait, what? That hurts me if I fall on that. Dash again after you do the spin move, apparently. I could right there, though. That's strange. Maybe because I hit the bubble twice in a row. I don't know why I decided to do that again, but... So I'm kind of at a loss on how to get that, because I don't think I can reach it. Let me just skip it for now. Yeah, I can't, get to that. At least, not right now. no. I jumped. I jumped there. I jumped back over those spikes. I didn't register, obviously. I did read that the levels were fairly short. There's more of them, apparently. Thank you. dodge that. That you had to kill in his level in the first game. Those little lanterns. that one to play the game, but I couldn't get the first one. So was it Spectre Knight or King Knight that was the first boss in the Shovel Knight game, the original one? Shovel of Hope, I think they're calling it now. And Spectre. No, it was Black Knight. And then you fought, I think depending on where you went, you did the King Knight next, I think. You Reeking Husk? I want Hammer Panhandlers on my path to the Justice Crown. Great. Okay. I totally forget his move. So. Oh, I almost beat him. Barely trying. Just kind of rushing him. So this is the card element, it looks like, hence King of Cards. Of course he did. Great. some jewels. This looks like the... Yes. Joustus Justice? Probably like different armor, maybe weapons or something. Skills, I guess you want to call it that. My lord. Arrows indicate which direction your card can push. Push the card you already placed to claim the gem. Can I not do this one? That was a bad move. That one. time. characters in these games are so cool.
Thank you.
talking. Wasn't good. Thank you. here. Okay. Alright. My gold back. That was right. Right when I said that. How do I get that? red at the end. Treasure. We'll be right back. Okay. Hit save. Airship again. Like that thing. Alright, that is... I'm gonna wrap it up here. Just call this... part one of the Let's Play. I don't know if this is the whole map. I don't think it is. So there's another path past that castle on the far right, but yeah, but we'll keep going on this at a later date, and so far I'm really enjoying it. I kind of takes a little bit to get used to from the get-go. It's been a shovel night, to be honest with you. I honestly thought that Spectre Knight's mechanics were probably the most straightforward. They just had that hidden knife or something, slash right in front of them. Yeah, Night King seems pretty good control-wise. I just feel like I'm dying a whole lot. Even on the earlier levels, that's probably just learning the mechanic itself. But yeah, we'll pick this up again at a later date. And yeah, for those of you who are playing as well, leave your thoughts in the comments below. Are you enjoying it? Do you like the game? Is it too late? Does it come out too late? Did it take too long? I think there's a lot here. The package seems pretty decent. But it did take a long time to make. There's no way around that. But yeah, until next time. See ya.